I just want to leave a quick message and say that I sincerely appreciate those people who have participated in the spy challenge. Mm-hmm. In the spy gear blender challenge 14 challenges so far. Just amazing work, and you guys inspire me so much. And I also want to say thank you so much to anybody who comes along and then and you're viewing my blender videos, or maybe switch over and watch some of my music stuff. Thank you so much for visiting the channel and for inspiring me and motivating me to do my humble little blender stuff, and for being in the challenges and for watching the render reviews and just being part of our little small and humble blender community. I may be taking a break in the challenges for just a little while because I've got a lot of requests, and I want to do some of that. And I also have some other projects I want to do, and I want to just sort of have some fun with doing some simple stuff, because there's a lot of beginners that are coming by, people that are having trouble modeling, like learning the basic tools. And sometimes I go kind of quick, even though it's not complicated stuff that I do, because I think you know I'm not Blender guru. I want to do some simple stuff, and I want to do some fun little objects, and I want to do some stuff on UV unwrapping, and as you see my simple texturing in Substance Painter, I don't do a lot of adjustments, do a little bit more of that kind of stuff. So I have some other projects that I want to do, and we'll definitely get back to your challenges. So if you have ideas for challenges, feel free to leave some of those in the comments here, or render review video when I post that, I hope within a week, for the spy gear challenge, to give me ideas on things, and we'll get back to that soon. So once again, thanks so much for all your support, and for subscribing, for liking, and for just being around. Take care, everybody.